All right, I should be live on my stream now too.
I boosted cool. You in Discord a little slight.
Yeah, I couldn't quite hear you the last thing you said.
That's a good idea, I should do that too.
Yeah, I was adjusting my levels a little bit. My mic comes in a bit loud.
Oh, there.
Oh, there it goes. Much better now.
Much better. Slade, do you need an invite to this sesh?
Maybe. Let me launch in and I'll see if I can join on you.
Ooh, join on me.
Whoa.
People who say online, in line. I'm gonna try using controller just for funsies, and if I'm being a terrible ranged support, I will just switch to keep.
I don't know what the buttons are, so you're good.
They are exactly what I expected them to be. Like, I literally just grabbed the keyboard and it was like, oh, all of the things do all of the things. You are Left 4 Dead.
Yeah, just click on stuff. Okay, well, I've also barely ever played Left 4 Dead, so this should be fun.
Oh, yeah. Huh. But it's alright, commissions them. No, see, so we were arguing about what this weird Ultra does, and there's some stuff that when I look at it, it says complete stuff to unlock. That one doesn't.
Hmm. Yep.
Uber it's a mystery.
Which is the name of a horse.
Maybe it's just some really fancy, fancy art that does nothing for some reason.
Whoa. Okay. Dwarf really comes in with a bang.
Oh, I have a bow and arrow. That makes sense.
Yeah, you are. You're like the machine gunner, basically.
Oh, good.
Yeah, cause so I can do this kind of stuff. You can just like pop, 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 pop.
Be on guard.
I'm gonna be a beefy boy.
Okay.
I wanna hit things. Also, don't think I'll be that reliable in terms of ranged.
Alright.
A lot of pressure put on
me. Slow and old, and I can't click on things well anymore.
I guess I'm a dwarf.
Yes, you are.
I didn't really have a choice. I just kind of joined, and it gave me a class.
You can quit. If you go back into the room, actually, I think from anywhere here, you can quit back out and choose somebody else if you want.
Yeah, if you press escape, there's a hero selection.
Dwarfs are fine.
Yeah, you only have two choices. It's dwarf or elf.
Let's
select
the
mission.
Alright, how do we do that?
Überspar.
Come again?
We're selecting
this thing.
The place. Like, it's divided up into DLC areas, basically. And there's the main area, which is Urban Strike? Uber Strike?
Uber's Karriere.
And we have a bunch of choices.
Uber
Strike.
Where is the selection screen? I literally.
Oh, it's the map on the table.
Oh.
The forge is ready. Feel free to use.
So we got the Horn of the Magnus, which is the first level, I believe. And then we have a bunch of other ones.
First level sound good to folks?
Yeah.
Well, that's a good idea.
Gentle intro. Oh, there's a basement. Sort of. Nothing down here.
Odd, isn't it?
Yeah.
Do we want easy or normal?
But I can go in here and close the door. And hide.
You might want to start off in easy. But normal might be okay.
You usually trust a game to make normal. What other people think? Easy or normal?
I'm down for whatever.
Okay. Advanced settings. Yeah, that's good.
Oh, here we go.
F2 to ready.
F2 to ready.
F3, start game.
Boom. Alright, here we go.
Right. The town is under attack, and our best chance of getting the word out lies with the Magnus Tower. There's a garrison up there. Warn them if you can, but make sure the Horn of Magnus is blown. That racket will be heard clear to the mountains, and that's exactly what we want.
Pretty straightforward.
Go to place, do the thing.
Yup. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Murder rats. Got it.
What does I see?
Oh shit, fuck. I just noticed, I feel like.
Imperium Christiana. Okay.
But yeah, it is definitely something in Latin, or fake Latin. Even
better. Yeah. Of course.
So we cannot rest until can the alarm is raised. Want to.
To the tower. There are glinting
can...
eyes in every
I'm sorry?
Shadow.
Gather your courage.
I think I remember being able to kind of like sneak and like take them unawares. Yeah. Yeah, there's stealth in this. So we can crouch, or there's also a
this is a sneaking mission.
Okay. Ooh, I've fists.
You can switch to just fists?
Oh, no, wait. That's a potion of some kind.
You shit, I need a loadout. Nice.
Yeah, that's... Oh, it's just one guy.
Oh, there's some more, I see.
This is where the town watch idle, I suppose.
Nice, ragdoll.
You're a driven man, Salt's Pie.
Yeah, I thought it was still alive.
See yeah, me too.
Is that what?
Nicely placed.
There we go. Yeah, they're higher up in the tower waiting for us. So I took out
one of the guards.
There
can be no rest for us. Not yet.
Hi, rat.
Hi, rat.
Oh, behind you. Oh, shit.
Sorry, I guess my gun is kind of loud.
So much for stealth.
Alright, onward. Oh, somebody climbing up behind you. Good down here? Alright.
Do we have to pick up loot off the ground, or...?
No, I think it just rewards it at the end of the game.
You just vacuum it up?
I guess. It's like you find rewards at the end.
Okay. Not even worry about it right now. See, I'm thinking like Diablo.
Nah.
Yeah, should I be looking for chests or anything?
Oh, I mean, there's like supply
I'm cornered.
Chests
I did something. Help. Could somebody help me? There we go. I'm alright. Sorry about that. I got in there with quite a lot of them.
I'm just flailing wildly.
Oh, Jesus, look at the door! Ah!
Oh, jeez. Man, there's some wonderful blood. Oh, shit. We've got a guy who spits, who throws poison.
Yeah, we killed him.
I think
he's right here. I'm looking at
him.
Oh,
another one.
Yeah.
We're separated by poison.
Got him.
Nice.
Man, I really like killing these guys.
I like the hammer.
Yeah. Oh wow, your weapon gets real bloody.
Oh Jesus.
Oh, did we just fuck? That was a race to kill that poor bastard. Oh, Archer's on the roof.
Oh, behind us. Well, to the side of us, I guess.
Weapons with armor fusions attack, go for the heavy base. I'm gonna keep sniping up here for a little second. Whoa, they are really. Yeah, they're getting
yeah, there's some chests around, but they give like.
You can just give you of... items to burn.
Yeah, basically.
Items to burn, huh?
Yeah, like use
potions.
Or bombs and stuff.
Oh boy, I went the way that nobody else went. That was dumb. Oh god, I'm kind of pinned down. Oh, I'm alright. Gonna die.
Oh no!
I have no idea how to use my potion.
Yeah, me either. I'll try this button. Nope. About this button. Oh shit! Behind you guys! There's a fucker with a chain gun!
Oh shit! Oh, we got him!
Yeah. Oh, there were chain guns this game. Who's down?
Fine. I'll drink
oh, that was
no one's down, actually. If you can take a second, I'm gonna see what keybinding actually uses items.
You just have to move to it and click.
No, like, a health potion.
Oh, wheel potion is just, it's like in the, there it is.
Yeah, it's just in your wheel.
I can select mine, but I can't drink it. I don't know how to drink it.
Oh, you just use the click.
Never mind.
There we go, we're good.
There's extra potions over here.
Oh, nice.
Oh, where at? I wish you could, like, chest.
Here comes some rat boys.
Oh, hey.
Look out! The range has been grabbed!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's like a man catcher.
The smaller target so often.
Get over here, I think. There's another guy. Can we get up there where he just jumped down from? No. Oh, I guess this is... Oh, hey,
one skaven fewer in the world.
Potion over here.
Ooh, oh, guy coming. Big bad guy. Oh shit, no, there he goes. Assassin or something? Wow.
Yeah, it's like a...
Whoa.
It's a gut runner.
Is he dead? No.
Yeah, I got him. Oh, is there another one?
I was very confused what happened there. He hit me with something.
Oh, rat ogre.
I'm gonna charge up my big AoE thing.
I'm just hitting him in the butt. Oh, he turned around.
Yep, he really did, didn't he? Remember to dodge, man. Scoot back in any direction really quickly. I'm the charge up. Oof.
Yeah, I took too many blows to that.
Yes. Okay, we got you.
We need you. Maybe deal with the skaven first.
Sorry, I didn't realize how many there were. Oh my
god. Oh, what the fuck?
God, I can't back up. There's so many.
There are so many! Oh, I'm down.
Doing an AoE. Sorry about the delay. Oh, I can't. Okay.
Okay, okay, we're good.
Boy.
Was intense.
That was suddenly all of them.
Yeah.
Got through that.
Don't relax.
Oh, my sword's gonna break.
Do you things have durability?
I think that's what the... Oh, maybe that's my magic thing. Never mind. Yeah, that's my magic thing. Sorry about that, but I seen that. Oh, hey. Whoa! Did you just get two with one crossbow bolt?
I may have shot them with a pistol.
Cool, though.
You're just like a giant musket.
I found a chest.
An empty chest.
Damn.
Mind that! Leechy, grabby one! Fat bastard! Torn! Filthy rattling jammers!
Oh, they're behind us.
Taking
fire from the rattling gun!
Yep, we're good. Oh shit.
Yeah, I just kinda...
He's dead.
Walked into him. Thank you. That was dumb. You can't do that. Oh, they're going over the roof, I think.
Yes, more dead rats.
Ammo.
Oh, I took it off. Sorry.
Is that a thing? I guess.
Oh, no. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's just an ammo crate for everyone.
AoE person.
Yes. Oh, hey. Thank you.
Oh, good.
That could have gotten more. Sorry, I should have charged it up a little bit more. Oh, I didn't know we were picking.
You're making my day.
Yeah, this is a. This is sort of a little mini game.
Oh, hi.
I'm down again.
Someone help me clear the Moth Elvac. Despacha, sorry.
Yeah, it's me. Oh!
Need a hand, sir?
Thank you.
Is it hold down, or is it...
It is hold down.
Oh, whoops, that was press on.
Tall breast, I shall.
That was really cute.
I want to use that healing.
Yeah, that was key.
A drink will get my humors
back. Oh, should I just put this barrel down? Can't put this barrel down, apparently. Oh, yes,
yeah.
I can.
Explosives, geek! A perfect match, I'll warrant.
Oh! I'll take the barrel to the game.
Thank you. Yeah, I really need to stop and heal. Did it blow up in your hand?
It blew up in my hand.
Sounds like a lot
weird.
Oh, I don't like that noise.
Gazpacho, if you have health, you should really.
I do not.
Oh snap, I can knock him down with my shield.
Oh, I keep forgetting I have block and push. Really useful things for getting out of a tight situation I never use. Kill them any way you can. Run. I guess we're already running.
Okay, I have no health, and I'm gonna take this explosive barrel to this gate.
Save some for us.
They think they're all down.
Whoop, I don't think that's a thing that happens.
Okay, I got it in place.
Okay, they're behind us.
Yep. Gaz, it looks like you have a potion in your inventory.
It's a potion of speed.
Oh, well. Maybe you should take the barrel. I'm going with it though.
Yeah, I think we have a moment's rest, so.
Right. Oh, someone was back. Oh shit.
Gotta
kill that guy.
I'm distracting them with my body. They're just having fun poking me.
Some of these cable disconnecting and reconnecting, or is that me?
Get up, witch hunter. It's your eyes now.
One. You hear no cables.
Damn it! Oh shit!
Oh, is it a big one or a?
No, I just, there was a, you were like, came out of the door and there were 10 of them above you, like about to jump on you.
That's awesome.
It was a very dramatic thing to turn around and see. Game is, pretty good at creating those little dramatic moments.
Cool. Hey, now get away from it.
Oh, right, yeah.
Is it just me or does the dwarf really look like one of them?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's because you're short.
Oh shit! There's one of the assassins behind you. You're at the dwarf. He's down. Okay, we're good. Shit, machine gunner. Where is the machine gunner?
He's in the back.
Oh, the assassin's still alive, or there's another one.
Ah! Hey, it's on me, it's on me!
That's not down as well.
Thank you.
Okay, the machine gunner is butt through the door, so let's just...
That's me, I think.
That must be the tower.
I got a shield. Oh, good call. I do not. I shouldn't have come this way.
Got him.
Oh, I would love a health worker.
I think we all would.
Yeah. Gotta remember to use block, I do. Nice strike. Got him here, guys. Whoa. Turning around and seeing you wielding that frickin' cannon is kinda startling.
Yeah. It's fun.
Ooh, what's this? Ammunition! Yeah.
Oh, if anyone needs the ammunition.
Oh, I need ammo. Where is it?
Elvex, is that a bomb you have?
It's over here. Anything else in these stalls? No. Ammo over here. I'm jumping on it.
Where?
I'm the guy in the tall hat.
No.
Ammo. Thank you.
Shit. Here come some guys. It's just a couple, though.
Oh, I might actually bleed out. Nope, I'm
fine.
Well, I don't know how this great health works.
Yeah, I'm wondering if it isn't if you go down so soon you can just straight die like in Left 4 Dead.
Maybe.
Sorry for not stealthing.
Okay. Assuming we're gonna need this AoE. Yep.
Oh, there's the guard button.
Yeah, and you can shove people off you if you're surrounded.
Oh, that's cool.
Potion cast.
Yeah. Here they come, behind, behind, behind.
I'm gonna take the potion.
Oh, healing grots.
Who needs it the most?
I feel like I do.
Yeah, I'm doing the best.
I wish you were an AoE. Everyone have a drink, like.
I have a bomb.
Yeah. That would be good for the last leg, because that gets really hectic.
Yeah, I bet there's gonna be an ogre.
Yeah, the bomb about to create that. Who is that I hear coming up? I know, of course, got him.
There's one on the stairs, yes.
Oh, rattling gunner! Watch out when you poke your head up.
Armored guy, too. Shit, I overloaded my magic, I gotta take a quick save. Ammo thing up here too.
Oh, I got caught.
Oh shit.
The trick is to duck. So much for my health.
Yeah.
There's another bomb.
What is the dramatic music you got there?
Ah, crap, one down.
Oh, there you are. Fine.
Well, let's get back together.
We got two buildings we can go into.
This rat is standing on air.
Okay. Back this way, there's stuff.
Oh, I've got a potion of speed if anybody wants one on me.
Yeah, there's a bomb back here too, unless you picked it up.
I've got a bomb. Or I picked up a bomb, but yeah, if anyone wants a speed potion. Here. I guess Slade is actually the only person who can pick it up.
Yeah,
oh, is that
I picked
some
up
more?
Before.
I found some more.
That's the way to go.
Oh, okay, so let's not go that way for now.
Oh, I found some more too.
Okay, I guess we should go that way now.
Not
so satisfying hitting things with the shield.
Yeah. Falling off that. Ew. It's a really cool slash gross animation for actual rats burrowing into the floorboards. Ooh, got a chest. Please be helped. Bardin? Nope.
Nothing!
Thanks, guy.
Oh, man.
Oh,
yeah. You're hurt.
Yeah, just a little. Oh! Oh, oh who's guys behind us.
Pretend you will, Siren.
There we go. Awkward.
Whoa! How did you get health?
Me?
Yeah. Did you just Gaz? Did you just revive with more health than you had?
Yeah, pretty much.
Shit, I should just go down.
I guess we're going on the roofs.
Oh, yeah. I've taken a good beating.
Cool.
No use to us dead.
They'll just put giant skulls on their. Oh, look at the Bloodborne move. Giant skulls on their houses.
What do you mean? What are you talking about? That's the normal moon. That's what the moon looks like.
Definitely a normal state of moon. Oh shit. It's got some kind of a name to it, you know, like a vermin moon or some shit. I'm very hurt, so I'm gonna go down soon.
Ah, chest with nothing in it, some lore, and a potion of strength, actually.
Lore!
Oh, sorry, I did not. Wait, dwarf, can I give you the potion of strength? Sorry.
Get behind my shield!
Yeah, you actually should use that, I think.
Lots incoming.
I put the potion of strength back in there if anyone wants to. Whoa!
Sight to warm my cockles with it!
Really, the nakedest. Whoa!
Okay. They're coming from both sides.
Yep. Alright, we're good.
Oop. Oh, there's one. A few more.
I'm just gonna die in a sec. Shit. Let him kill me, so that you can revive me.
Okay.
There we go, because I was one hit away. Awesome.
There we go.
Wow, I have so much more health.
I'm not sure if gray health is better than regular health, though.
Oh, shit, right. Forgot about that.
Ammo box.
Another bomb if anybody needs it. We should probably start using these items more often.
Yeah.
We can use some at the end. The end's coming up real soon.
Okay. Shit, I'm the only ranged person.
I think we all have ranged weapons. It's just like some of us are better with them than the others.
Oh, right. Well, I was gonna say, it's always good to check ahead for guys with jobs before they.
Assassin rat! Yeah, I always have a.
Assassin!
Where? Oh, there he is.
There he is.
He's stuck running.
On some geometry. Like,
yes! Cheese him!
Yay!
Yes.
Yeah.
Nice.
That counts.
Yeah.
Stay together, take them in pairs!
Here we go.
Oh! There's a rattling gunner.
Yeah, dwarf. Someone can hear first. Oh shit!
No,
behind
the rattling guy. Yeah, he's behind us.
The gunner is tracking me.
He's on the rooftop. Oh god!
Yeah, he's on the rooftop behind us.
Sorry, I could have taken him. I just didn't figure it out in time.
Sorry.
Down.
I'm down. In the rat room.
Down on the bridge, facing the gunner. This is not ideal. Move a little bit.
Watch out behind!
Shit. I'm quick, right? We're not safe yet.
There's a chest here with a potion healing drop.
I can't get back up.
I'm gonna die then. That sucks. Oh, that really sucks. Oh wow, this is.
What if I can crouch jump? Crouch jump!
Why the, can you jump on me?
No, you're not physical.
Damn it.
Well, this is tragic.
Well, we killed the people attacking you.
Can you revive yourself?
No, I don't think so. Oh,
alright.
I'm just dead forever.
We'll be near a safe room soon, right? That's how this works?
Well, we're near the end of the level.
Oh.
Perfect.
Yeah, well, player's missing.
Oh, fuck off.
Just two guys. Oh my god!
Yeah, Storm Vormen are actually really tough. The heavy armored ones. Okay.
Hey, set free. Looks like you're up there.
Maybe I see.
I have full health. So use your healing draft when you're at Big Gray, and you'll get more health that way? At fuller gray, if that makes sense?
Okay, I see what you mean.
Bomb.
Yeah, I have a bomb ready.
I got a bomb now.
Nice. I hear Rocky Cobweb. Get around you! Don't face it head on! Oh, what's going on?
Our objective is just upstairs. Which means they're coming behind!
Oh, rattling gunner! Get down!
There's a healing potion up here.
I will take that.
I probably don't need it. Oh, poor Ryan.
Oh, hey! Finally! Got me good there. Hey! You're back!
You rescued me. Ammo upstairs. Got a runner. I'm stuck by the assassin. I think. What happened? I don't know.
I don't know. I think Rylan topped out.
And now Rylan is so disappointed that he's AFK.
Okay, I'm an assassin.
And I'm caught. Thank you.
What the hell was that? Rylan!
Rylan! Someone send them a message, maybe?
Yeah, I'm gonna ping him on Slack. I hope he gets set.
Worried about moving ahead without them again.
He's probably like just not even looking at the computer, but I'll ping him again on Steam.
Okay. Ah, oh, well.
Alright, I'm back from AFK.
Oh, and you're alive.
I'm alive. Praise the comet. Ammunition. I just assumed there wasn't going to be a safe room.
Well, it was just like you were just there. We just had to revive you.
Huh. Cool.
Must be raised. Oh, sweet healing.
Right, what a great 40k style.
Objective.
Yeah.
Zone bomb. Oh, we have to drop down.
Another bomb. For Rylan.
Don't I still have? Oh, sit down.
Oh, there's another bomb down there too.
And a healing draft.
Wow, they're really stocking us up.
Okay, I wonder what's gonna happen.
Make me sound the horn of Magnus.
Here we go.
Sweet, sweet horn.
Survives the onslaught. But can it go louder? Ominous.
Trapped, facing time for some rat catching.
I guess we should save the bombs till the ogres come.
Yeah, probably. Or just like a heavy rat gunner or something.
Whoa!
Oh, I'm stuck in something.
I'm gonna, I think we should bunch up a little bit.
Good idea to get the behind the dwarf.
We need to take that gunner out. That's what I'm good for. Oh, two
incredible
bullets.
Shit.
Oh god.
Alright, I'm trying to get him off you.
Ah, stone vermin I'm not very good against. Oh!
Wow, yeah, I'm pretty stuck. Yep, there we go.
You might want to use your medical supplies so you don't go down.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get like a breathing room.
Ah, I'm down.
Use your potion meats. Rylan.
I'm on it.
I'm stuck in the middle.
Who's ever on it first? I can't see who's the worst turt.
Me.
Just leave me the
Or no, Gaz.
Can't save me.
Oh god.
There's so many, I can't even.
I'm surrounded, yeah.
Yeah, we're all.
This is.
It's not good.
And there I go.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright. Sorry, I should have had a better plan there.
Ba 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 ba.
Hey, we got some more.
We did get a lot of. Oh, token reward. Plenty of them. Hey, you got the high score, though.
Headshots.
Headshots.
Yeah, that's all with the hammer. It's kind of disgusting, actually.
Okay. We can return to the inn for now, then, I guess. Sure. Yeah.
Does anybody want to change classes?
I was alright with the dwarf.
Yeah, melee seems fine.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with my. I played the rogue last time, and I really enjoyed the bow, but I think because if I'm going to keep using the controller, this tile of range is better. Way less precise.
You moving up there? Come on down.
Weird thing to say, innkeeper.
Oh good, there's just pages and pages of lore to read.
Oh, I love the lore.
Interesting.
Skeevern. So I think we probably want to do a different mission.
Sure.
So I'm guessing you get weapons and stuff, that's the way you customize?
Mm-hmm.
Indeed it is.
Yeah, it looks like I can also use like a great axe.
Yeah, I have a sword and shield, but the hammer seems very effective on heads.
Big fan of my AoE.
We got Smuggler's Run, Black Powder, Supply and Demand, and Wizard's Tower.
Do we want to do easy for the next one, or normal again?
We almost made it through normal.
Yeah, I feel like we were doing well, we just needed to coordinate a little better on that.
Yeah, I kept going off on my own, and that's just dumb.
I freaked out.
I just get hit a lot.
Yeah, I think if we'd stayed on the stairs and you guys stayed behind the shield, like my shield, we probably could have like kept pushing them off.
Yeah, remembering the block button seems like a good idea.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. So I don't. Smugglers Run look like sewers. I don't want to do sewers. So black powder, supply and demand, or the Wizard's Tower.
Wizard's Tower sounds cool to me.
That sounds cool to me too.
Mm-hmm. I like wizards.
Oh, we're gonna go meet his. We're gonna go meet Barkeep's wizard friend.
Oh,
I like your quest.
Orientate yourselves with the map on the table. See what needs to be done.
Is this Bark?
Buttons.
The only reason we've not been attacked is because of a bargain I made with a local wizard.
It'd be cool if you could actually
His
play as a Skaven.
His spells have kept us safe so far, but I reckon they're starting to fail.
Right.
Find the old goat and persuade him to keep up his end of the deal.
So it'd be cool if we could actually play like a single player RPG in this.
Yeah. Is this based off of a board game or something like most of the video games are?
Well, it's...
Or is this completely original?
I'm not exactly sure. It has a lot of style from like the Fantasy Flight Warhammer role-playing game, kinda.
Okay.
At least that's what the feeling I get.
I think Vermintide might have been an event, and they're like New Age of
Sigmar. Yeah. Well, I know Mordheim, which was one of the other Humble Monthly Warhammer 3 that they just did. That it was a board game, but they changed it, apparently, in not a good way.
Oh, boy.
Oh, behind us.
Okay. So, in front of us. Gunner. And I'm stuck. I fell down. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez.
Gunner's reloading.
Yes.
Nice.
Look out, Bombardier! It's a strangler!
Shit, where you at?
Another gunner. Or no. Grenade man.
Got him.
I got caught. I'm fine.
Trying to hit him through the fog, it's really hard to see though.
Thank you.
This healing plot, it's like medical supplies over here.
Oh, shit. Apparently you can catch on fire. Oh, I already have medical supplies. I'm probably gonna need to take them soon at this rate.
On with you, Witch Hunter.
I will love you behind your shield.
Where is your shield?
Oh, that worked. Yeah, that's some breathing room.
Okay.
There's still one health potion if anyone wants to
over here.
Drink and then...
Yeah, I'm gonna drink and take it.
There's also some bombs and stuff over here.
Okay, well there's a basement full of rats.
Like...
A good shot.
I think that's the way we're supposed to go. Should we explore some more, though?
I don't think there's much more to explore.
I should not have powered this up. Burning me.
It's hard to say.
I'm just gonna go down here and toss this as soon as I see somebody. God damn it, never mind, there's nothing here. A lot of magic I wasted. Who's the Grey Wizard?
Gandalf?
Aye, that's just what I'm
Oh, it's kind of secret.
Surprise, full of rats.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
There's a chest if you fall down.
Yeah, I was just...
I've been playing way too much Zelda. Way.
Nope. Empty.
Medical supplies over here.
Yeah.
Okay, this is an extremely cool environment. I just want to say that real quick.
It is really awesome.
Wait till you get to the peak of the next area.
Ooh. Yeah, this reminds me of the library in Persia Sands of Time.
Yeah.
Like, super expansive. Like, you can see every side from the beginning.
Ah, I'm back.
Oh shit.
Go back. Thank you, Ryland. No. Gaz.
Yep, Gaz here. Saving the day.
Saving the day. You're pre-ducked. I guess they picked me off, pulling up from behind. Okay.
Oh, rats.
Oh, nice.
I love this character.
Fire is good.
I hope he's as wise as his library suggests.
Emma.
Here's a healing draft.
Wow, this game's really loading us down with. Well, this level is at least loading us down with.
Yeah, I prefer it to the last one where we didn't get as much.
You guys want to see this sweet painting I just found? Like, I love this paycheck.
Oh, rad.
Is that a cross-dressing dwarf sorcerer with a kimono made out of skulls? Like, what am I looking at?
Huh. That's good. That's a good classic Warhammer painting.
Yeah. Yeah. I bet that's...
Oh, that is just a bunch of storm cores.
Oh wow, yeah. There's a chest full of bombs if you want to use them.
I think steel is working quite well. Oh no, not.
No.
Oh, my God.
Whoa, they're still coming. Okay.
Oh, crap.
Shit.
Oh god, kill it. Assassin
rat. Sorry. Sorry, that really
hurt. Thank
you. I didn't realize that a sweep attack? That's what heavy is? Are we separating?
I don't know where the...
group up, everybody.
Yeah. I was following Gaz and I realized that it was just me and him, and I was like, oh, this is terrible.
Oh, behind us.
Oh yeah, that sweep attack is awesome.
How do you do a sweep?
It's just, you hold down and you charge up.
Oh shit!
Around like a 180, yeah. Just clears everyone. How the fuck do you use a bomb? I still haven't managed to do that.
I think it's like a potion.
Put a bomb on me, that's why. Yeah, I do. Okay. Why is that off? Alright.
Strangler rat!
Shit,
oh,
where?
Strangler.
Wait. Fuck, I actually went the way.
Ah, it's got me. Up above, and there's an assassin too.
Oh god, I'm down.
It's pulling me. Oh god, I'm going so far away. Oh no, I'm dead now.
Coming for you. Oh, you're dead?
There's no hope. Unless you... Okay. You're gonna...
Yeah.
What?
Where did you go?
I just glitched back.
Oh, you teleported.
Yeah. Okay.
Real fun.
I will allow that.
There's a healing potion in here in his pocket.
See my potions?
Maybe a drink will get my humors back.
And a chest over here. Potion strength?
You should probably use it. Unless I should.
I got one.
Grab
I got
it.
One.
So okay, I'll grab it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'll put it. I took it.
Oh, no, it's fine.
You can give items to people if you look at them.
Okay.
This is a sweet, like, hydrolisk or something.
Down below.
Oh, sorry. Library is awesome.
Another copy of that painting. That a hydrolisk has tits, so.
rockin' tits.
Oh, is that a...
Whoa.
Official... What's your classification?
Fantasy!
Which way are we going?
I think up?
Oh, okay, we have to go around here.
We're nearly done!
Let's get... Make sure our heavy friend comes with us.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm slow. I'm less slow if I carry a gun.
Boy, wizard, show yourself, you wazzock!
Oh, there's something in here.
Right in the goblet!
Oh, behind us.
Yep. Every time we get attacked, there's like a one, two, behind.
Okay, there's a way up too.
Secret passage, thank you. Yeah, this way.
Oh, I hear something.
Find some good stuff.
The door over here.
I like how many passages. Oh, it's full, Skaven.
Did you learn that?
Found a bomb in the side room.
Incoming!
Ah! Oh. Behind me!
Ah, poison!
Behind everybody! Ah!
Not so lively now, assassin!
The plague grenadier is still alive, I think.
Time for a one-man shield war!
Yep.
Yep.
Get clear! Get clear!
Yeah, he's still alive.
That's right.
I got him.
Somebody got him.
Oh,
I'm gonna die here.
Yeah.
Get to you now.
Yes, I'm spending too much time keeping them off you, Saren.
Stop wasting my time. Get up, dwarf.
Yeah, it has like a muted rat. Off the top layer and see if it's still pink. Sorry, that was not directed to you guys.
Healing drop.
Just anyone. Apparently, I need healing.
I wish you were an idol.
Yeah, I'm good for now.
We should probably leave that alone. Up. There was a way up, back, all the way back.
Yeah,
it was.
Got through
back
the
at the main, the main hallway. No, not this way. This way.
Oh, it's...
Yeah.
This way. Anything up here?
A dead end!
Oh, shit.
Ammunition here!
Oh, there's some ammunition and a healing draft.
Yeah. I'm gonna... Oh, and a tome? What's a tome?
Oh. I just fell through something.
Oh, they're like collectibles.
I am very separated, but I think it's safe. Okay.
Oh, a gas rat.
Got it, but I'm in gas now.
Oh, we have to pick up the tomes.
Oh, I see.
There's medical supplies here if anybody wants them. The tome replaces medical supplies in your inventory, so I can't carry them.
I am having some graphical issues.
Oh, wait, no.
Grab those bandages, Dory!
Somebody grab them.
Yeah,
I got them.
We're good.
I think we have to collect 3 tomes.
Yep.
I think.
Got one. Oh,
Skaven. Oh, is that like the mission here?
Yes.
That popped up on my screen.
How do I get up there?
It might actually be. It might be like a secondary objective we get awarded for at the end.
Oh my god! I fell through the level. I'm dead. Fucking kidding me. Well. Good luck finding me. I fell through the floor, and I'm at the bottom of the level.
Okay, so were you having that weird texture thing?
I don't even know. I was walking off.
Oh god, I got a runner.
Ah! It's on me. Okay. You guys got me.
Don't bother trying to reach me.
We can probably
so
make
far.
It.
Sure?
There can be no rest for us.
Got like
not
seconds.
Yet.
Oh wow, this is just
crazy.
Oh my god, are you gonna do it? Are you gonna do it? Holy shit!
Yeah,
Yeah, it's not that far now. We got it.
Do that again.
Thank you.
Might have lost a lot of health jumping.
Yeah, everyone heal up.
Drink it.
I can't contain it.
I hear Racky Cogwork.
Where'd you guys go? Oh, you went back up.
We're going back up.
Yeah, I'll cover you.
Does no one else have weird graphics errors coming up to this floor? Oh god, there's a Gatling.
Oh god.
I can.
Oh, it's coming down for you.
Yeah, grass player is out the wall. Says there's floor there, and there isn't.
Yeah, okay, you have that. You see that too.
That's what I felt was I tried to walk
yeah.
on it.
That yeah, I did too, but I only went like two stories. It's super weird.
God, yeah, okay.
It's just a bug.
Is it through here?
No. Careful. Okay, yes, walk through here.
Wow, that's really weird. Yeah, it's like there's a...
There's a
of, like,
secret floor.
And with a reflection. Yeah, secret floor.
Secret floor.
It's secretly not a floor.
Oh. Yeah, I think it's... We're going this way, I think.
Tread lightly, my lord.
Kill them any way you can!
Yeah, look at this floor.
You look fit to collapse, Aaron.
Oh, I'm dying. Does Emmy have a health item to give me? I'm bleeding out.
I think there's a health potion down here. Yeah, there's a health drought over here. God, that's assassin on me.
Yeah, I mean, like, I'm gonna bleed out.
Oh god, this assassin's on me again.
One less assassin to worry about.
Any new items?
Seriously, guys, Oh my god, I found it. No! Oh my god, how do
you
I.
Discarded a tome?
Yeah, I had to take the health.
Here they come from the left. And behind. And now they're coming from everywhere? I'm not sure.
Everywhere.
I noticed.
Everywhere is a good description.
Where is this door? Shit, I. There you are, sir.
Not a big pack of them. Jesus, this incinerator grenade. Yep, there's the big pack of them.
I'm gonna use a bomb.
Okay.
I was gonna use mine, but then you used yours.
Oh,
that's
good.
Stand ready.
Tall breath, stay sharp.
Uh-oh. Doing over there?
Oh, I was running away.
Let's get to the space.
Oh, I love this. Behind guy with a shield. Oh shit. Woof. I was really not watching my magic usage.
Oh. Health would be good.
Yeah, let's see if we can find. Oh, that corpse was glitching out.
No, no.
Gotta drop down here.
Cause an orc,
they would be proud!
Oh yeah, there's a chest up there if we can get to it.
Up you get, Garrickson!
Those German rune really hurt.
Yeah, they're really hard to deal in close combat.
You gotta use armor piercing or aim for the head? I think the hammer's the only thing with armor piercing besides fire. Oh shit, I'm sorry. Who wants to push the strength? I don't. Here we go. Wait, come to me.
Does anyone need ammo?
Yes.
We need get back down here at the chest. Oh,
wait. You don't want this here?
There's right. A poison man.
There you have a potion of strength.
I just dropped it if anybody wants it. It's on the floor.
Yeah. Already got it. They're coming from behind.
Oh, whoops.
Joy to watch. I hear something.
It sounds like a rattling gun.
Oh, it is. It's a shooting the wall. Got him.
Oh, the second one. Dude. I wasted my goddamn shot.
Oh shit, Harry Potter.
Yeah.
Oh no.
No, come on.
Oh, this whole thing is gonna spin, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh, of course it is.
There's a bomb here.
Oh.
There's a door right here. It is gonna spin.
Yeah. Wow, two of us are very hurt.
Ah!
Yeah, my heart seems to be beating a lot.
I mean, it's just because we're on the ceiling. Oh, please tell me this is health. I'm gonna owl back, you should have it.
I picked up a tome. What does the tome do?
You have to have it.
What?
Seriously, here, take the health. You need it more.
How do I? Oh, jeez.
I'm trying to give it to you. I can't. It's weird.
How? That's because I have the tome. What's the drop button?
Wait. Hold still. There you go. Is it on the ground? No. I just
oh no!
It.
You give it to me. Okay. So now give the tome to Rylan.
How do I give, or drop, or whatever?
Point, you have to be looking at me, and then you press, it'll give a prompt for it.
Okay.
You have to have the item in question out.
I see no prompt.
Okay. Well, can you give me the health potion then?
I can give you a...
Hulkrat? Where?
Where's the Hulkrat?
Assassin's closing in.
Oh assassin!
Oh, shit, well, now bad. I'm dead.
Well, we'll just rest you.
Really like the
okay, now I would really like to have a health potion.
Yeah, can we figure that out?
Dead end! Where's your sense of direction?
How do I get rid of this stupid tome?
I mean, well, I just looked at somebody and held left trigger, but I don't know what that is for you.
No, it says right, but only if they don't have the thing that I have. And I can't seem to give the tome to anybody to save my life.
Well, you can replace it once we find a,
another one, yeah.
Yeah.
Hopefully I'll live till then. Yeah, let's go back this way.
Oh, I'm on my own, I really shouldn't be, but I'm exploring.
I'm backing you up, because I'm scared.
Oh, hey.
We're getting split up.
Oh, yeah, sorry, that's me just not paying attention to which way you guys are going.
Oh, hey, you just grabbed the tome. There you go. I gave you a drought.
Give me a moment.
Using it? Oh, then I just found a healing drought. Oh my god, this is the best day ever.
Okay.
Elvac and I are doing great.
Yeah, let's meet up with those guys who are not doing so great. Where are they?
They're behind us. They.
Oh, they found us. Good.
We're all happy. Ooh, lighting. Right here.
More healing.
Oh, good.
Oh God. Sorry. How do I? No! Don't! Oh God! God damn it! I'm so sorry. I just.
You're good. It's just. Oh my God! The rattling gunner.
Where is he?
Scared me.
Oh shit! I fucked up.
I got
him. You got
him? Oh, I got him. Yeah.
Nice. Dead end is it.
Oh my God!
More healing over here.
We had to go to your. You're getting surrounded, I think.
Oh, it looks like we're alright.
Gazpacho.
Yeah, I'm healing myself.
What a great bark. He says, I must medicate myself. A cloud of doves just flew past me? Was that one of you?
What?
When you healed, a cloud of doves flew past me, like, out of you, it looked like.
Okay, Jungwoo.
Oh!
Medic and TF2. God damn it, you killed him too fast. Way to go.
Okay, we're going in circles. We have to go up these stairs, I think.
There's a way up right here.
Oh!
Don't we have one guy trapping us out of the poison?
You're a dwarf, you should be resistant to poison.
Right?
It's Warhammer, not D&D. Potion of speed!
I might as well take a potion of speed. I've got a slot.
The potion of strength, okay. Speed is there in the chest.
Cool.
Okay. I'm good.
Who's that? They're behind us?
What is that?
What is that? Oh,
that is definitely an assassin. Oh no, it's Batmask. I got him.
Potion of strength is here. Everyone's potion of strength. We may as well just start chugging potions.
Well, let's wait until we're.
Oh, they're here, all right.
Oh, hey. Watching us.
Let's find Slade some health.
Yeah. Optional.
Bomb over here.
Why am I in another world?
Yes.
Are you guys with me? Okay.
I'm there too. Holy crap.
Oh, what the? Wow.
Oh, there's a lot of them coming off the castle. Oh, Hulk. The Hulk.
Oh God, I'm distracting it, but in a bad way.
I can see it. Where is it?
Bomb.
Bomb as well. Shit.
Potion jargon time.
God, get off me, you sack of shit.
I'm down.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, I should be reviving people. Oh, I'm down.
Oh, we're all down.
Fuck.
We needed more. We needed to focus that ogre to brute down.
Yeah. Coordinate
yeah,
for brutes.
Yeah.
Level 2.
That was cool, and then we died.
Yeah, that was cool, though.
Alright, back to the inn.
I unlocked the forge.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I mean, I guess we just gotta talk more. Do we want to do one of those two levels again? Just, like, now that we know the layout a little bit better?
Hmm.
Yeah, sure.
Sure, I think we're trying the first one again, or even the Blizzard one again.
The first one might be fine. Yeah,
it's a little bit of diversity.
What's the forge? Where is that?
It's over here. You can also just press F.
Whoa. Oh my god, wait. Fuck. Where is that in the room, by the way?
It's near the altar. It's right to the right of it.
What does it do?
What does it do?
You can fuse items.
With the currency that you have, like, almost nothing of. Good, great.
You can salvage for currency, you can upgrade, or you can fuse.
Hmm.
5 items to fuse, apparently. Cool! Alright, but not useful to me, but I'm into it. Oh, Gaz, you've got a crown? Oh, I guess that means because you're, like...
God!
She does notice you got a crown.
Oh, right, because I'm the party leader.
Die, will ya? Die!
Elvis, your dude looks so fucking metal. Like, he's just thrashing away.
Gotcha! You like that? Yeah!
I'm gonna do it at a Motorhead concert.
Oh, not anymore. Rest in peace, Lemmy.
Right, of course. Others were not anymore because he stopped
the
thrashing.
The town is under attack, and our best chance of getting the word out lies with the Magnus Tower. There's a garrison up there. Warn them if you can.
So, how did we die last time?
Horn of Magnus is blown.
It was the last fight near the end where we kind of split up.
Ah,
when shit goes down, we gotta, like, basically.
Back to back.
Where the dwarf is and get behind him, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And then hit the people that are coming behind the dwarf, too. Because they'll be coming from all directions.
Slade, you're the dwarf, right?
Yep.
Yeah, so if you just want to, like, pick a spot and just say, like, this is where I am, we'll...
Sweet, I can do that.
Okay, inventory.
We cannot rest until the alarm is raised. To the tower!
There are glinting eyes in every patch of shadow.
Trust to our righteous purpose, and we shall not fail.
Give me just a second.
The dialogue is
so much better.
Ha! Take that,
I guess I was playing in windowed mode that entire time.
Oh boy.
I actually am in windowed mode, but I don't mind that.
Yeah, I'm in windowed mode. It's great.
Yeah, except for it was like weirdly stretching it out, like it was trying to stretch out a standard width to a widescreen.
You should be faster, Master Gorgson.
When I
was like short path.
It was barely running, I couldn't figure out why, until I realized that in the launcher it was using my...
Oh, this is Storm Raven behind us.
...built-in graphics card, not my actual graphics card.
Sign of the watch when you need them.
Not quite. Oh,
I'm not
behind us.
Check one more. Oh, I've got 2 potions over here if anybody wants one. I guess we're all full health. There's no reason.
Assassin rat.
Well, after the assassin rat gets us.
Yeah, where is he?
He'll be back.
There he is, up on the roof.
Yep, he's down already. Shit, I missed him.
Oh, you... Oh!
Did I?
Oh, there's a gunner now.
Got him.
Okay, nice.
Oh, well, damn it.
I'm just gonna use my potion and then get the other one.
Yeah, good call.
That's what I did.
Dead! We'll have to raise the alarm, Dory.
I'm gonna try and choke point this door.
they got separated.
There's a lot fewer enemies than last time we were up.
For now.
I hit you birds.
Protect the flanks in case they come from the sides.
Gaz, you want to help me snipe that house across the way?
Oh, I see.
Guys up there. That might be most of them. Whoa, who's on me? Here are those dudes I was asking for.
That weapon doesn't penetrate, sir!
That's it! Make the rat filth pay!
This is oddly calming.
Hammering?
Just chopping.
Japping. Japping and leaving. I kinda like a reclaim from up here first. That's safer.
Let's head down.
I'm going downstairs.
Going down. A much easier pace than last time. Like they're doing a lot better area control.
There's a fucking assassin dude.
Ah, he's got me.
Assassin no more.
Nice. That's the worst tagline. The Witch Hunter says assassin no more.
Mm-hmm. That's the last Assassin's Creed game. Assassin no more.
An assassin's end.
I'm gonna take this bomb.
I need some health up, I was way too close to the armor throw. I'm gonna see if there's anything in the pig pits. Whoa, there's some guys.
There are indeed some guys. My first one.
No.
I know, I've been trying to get him, but Slade keeps stealing all my kills.
Storm Vermin, you just scoop him up, you know.
There's some ammo and some lore.
Oh, where's the lore?
Come back, follow me, I'm behind you all. Come to me with the lore by this pig.
I love lore.
Oh my god.
Come get lore. In this pigsty. Mm. And then there's some ammo in here too.
And this pig
lore.
Iron hog. Ooh, unlocked rat ogre. I wonder if that gives us a.
Doesn't give you a bonus against them. This tells you his interesting backstory.
See a game
this is what's
then.
Going to murder you.
Roger.
Watch those globes!
Watch those globes! He's like a Venture Brothers character.
Yes. No, absolutely. That's Dr. Venture going to the doctor to have his prostate examined or something. Wow, this game, I thought the wizard was gonna be like, and if you use too much magic, you'll explode. You can just vent magic. It's not like a
rat ogre.
Shit! Fuck! Goddamn!
Group up. Use strength potion if you got him.
Bomb going off.
Take him on the shield.
Bomb going off. I guess I should have specified that it was.
Let's back up. Back up. Into this area. Group up.
I'm behind the door.
Ah, ogre's on me.
You look ridiculous. Jumping around.
I got him.
Nice. Hey, that wasn't too bad.
Whoa, I figured out how to do it this time. Oh, I actually I stuck this guy to this lamp. Oh, never mind.
Oh, he fell off, yeah.
Painkiller.
Those feeds the pain.
It wants the dwarf dead for sure.
Let's go down this way.
We go into it. This is where that chest was last time, but it was empty.
Maybe not.
Still empty.
Okay, maybe I should group follow the group.
Back on these streets a lot sooner than I expected.
Let's split up for this next one.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Which way do we want to go? There's three. Dead there's two passes.
I'll take it. There. Oh, Slade, probably need to. I'm sorry.
Eh.
I just stole that right from you.
Sorry.
Slow down. Get
I'm
ya.
In this other alleyway. Is anything good in here?
Haha!
Everyone give the dwarf potions.
Oh, hey.
Chased you down. Oh, there's the basement.
Oh, interesting basement.
Yeah, that's
nothing in it.
Wow. Yeah.
Nothing in it, really?
Nope. Like a, it's a closet.
Is that a
blue brat? It's too bad that there's not more physics objects for me to hit with my hammer.
Globadier somewhere.
Globadier. Oh, where's wait, let me. Gone. Yeah, before you jump down.
Oh, behind us.
Globadier's down!
Where's the rattling? Or is it down?
I
think rattling's down.
Above.
They're coming over the.
Not very well.
No. Yeah, I think being really slow to get into new areas is definitely bad.
Yeah. Not rushing.
That's why I'm jumping forward.
Yeah, I just watched you like run in. Oh, this fucking place.
Vermin swarm.
Right?
No, big. Oh, I'm gonna take this bomb.
Oh shit! They're on me.
Up. They're the fastest out of me. Trying to avoid being hit.
Nice.
They're around here. I can smell them.
Whoa.
What?
No, just the barks.
If only all could see me.
Above.
Oh, there's a lot of them. I'm gonna grab the barrel.
Okay, I'll try to clear the path ahead of you.
I've actually got an almost clear shot. Yeah. We're all going to the main group.
Yeah, I got the scragglers though trying to get you.
Oh, awesome. Well, that worked out wonderfully.
Here they come.
Which Finder sounds so bored. Oh.
These aren't witches.
Oh. These aren't witches.
These aren't witches.
The worst version of Star Wars.
Where this fantasy old, Star Wars.
Oh yes, please.
An old man takes a man to a bar to teach him how to hunt heretics.
Come on, Fallen, get back.
Gas rat.
Shit.
One less stinking gas rat.
I'm locking in poison.
Time for a one-man shield wall.
There we go. Yeah, I was gonna kill all Storm for a moment. Oh, is there a Catling Earth? Yeah.
Got him.
There's a bomb and a potion of speed. I guess I got the bomb.
Yeah, I got the potion of speed.
All about the fire.
Oh, bless your aim!
Nice!
Those ragdoll physics are very ragdoll-y. Oh, here's some more.
Oh, swarm vermin. Like a whole platoon.
Oh wow, yeah.
This is too easy.
Loot die. I don't know what that means.
Say loot die?
We should group up. We should probably group up. Group up. Group up.
All right, let me get to.
Okay, it's just me that needs to group up.
Yeah, what was the loot die? Do we all
have
to figure it out?
I have no idea. It was in the chest. It was gigantic.
Oh, what chest? I didn't get one.
It was back that way.
Like where I am?
Yeah.
There's okay, it's empty for me.
There's
so.
An unopened chest here. With nothing in it.
I know this place.
There's
it's
some lore
end.
Here. I got lore here.
Got some fresh out lore here.
Provinces of the Empire.
Lorehammer.
This looks like a graphics bug.
Yay.
I didn't even look at this sweet stash we were fighting under.
Oh, what is it?
Are we doing that?
No.
Oh, back.
That's the horn, right?
That
yeah.
Fast.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, it's just a flood.
Ah, it's got me. Thank you. Oh, I killed it. No one helped me.
We knew you could do it.
Yeah, just shotgunned it in the face. It's the first time that's worked. Oh, I'm out of ammo.
I think there should still be some ammo in the square.
Way back there?
Wait, Gaz, wait up. Are we... Never mind.
I was gonna pick people off.
For...
Is there ammo? Uh oh, there it is. Nice.
There's an incinerator grenade.
No damn that.
Oh god's curse escape and have done me.
Oh, I'm out of crossbow bolts.
Fighting heads on. They're playing us.
Fighting, not farting.
Healing draft.
Got healing drops. I need one. Sorry.
Oh, I wish you were an ale.
Yeah, I need one as well.
Oh, Slade, yeah.
It's cool. I got one.
Cool. Nice. Going up puppeteers?
Oh, this is another storm vermin.
I'm out of ammunition!
Okay.
Where's all the storm vermin at?
Gotcha!
Oh, I get hurt when I'm riding that magic. That's why I should have been able to play. Like, very, very little. I thought I was getting shot every time that happened.
Brad's so glad to use guns.
Open a door, see a bunch of rats, just close door immediately. Then start hammering the door until it breaks open.
I like the idea that, oh, I'm caught.
Oh, there's a lot. A lot of naked boys. When the naked boys show up, there's just tons of them.
Yeah. Pack rat's taking me so far away.
Along with you, which I was
going for you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Just thing was just, like, boys. Lagging out of my range.
Oh, that was grisly animation.
The hammer?
Cut off Rant's arm, and he just, like, stared at it, crying.
Oh, Jesus.
And then I cut him down because I didn't want to look at his face anymore.
That's probably for the best. Oh, dear.
Still need ammo.
Oh, there's a chest in here. It's a healing drought.
Where is everybody?
The next part of the, come to our...
Okay,
our
there, right, where we go.
Green and spooky shades.
Healing?
Yeah, there's some health in here.
Healing over here.
I don't like that horn.
I really like some of the rat bar. parts, like when the assassins show up, you could hear them whispering stuff like, "Hiding in the shadows." Cool. Way to be. Way to just like say what you're doing. Oops, sorry.
That's a very Skaven thing to do.
Yeah. Who wants a potion of strength?
I'll swap that for a potion of speed.
Oh, that'd be awesome. Where are you?
I'm here.
Oh, whoops. Here. Push. Can I drop? Oh, let's stand on flat ground. Let me try. Huh. Weird, I just can't drop this. Oh well, never mind.
Yeah, we'll find another.
Yeah.
Where is ammo?
That was a joy to watch.
Oh, I'd have you in my regiment.
Ammo?
Ooh, there's a bomb in here.
That about? I can smell that. Where are
some
those
ammo over here?
That's gone. There's movement in the shadows.
Ammo. Bomb. Everyone have a bomb? We should use a bomb then.
Rattling gunner. Rattling gunner.
Knows I'm the
okay. Well, that bomb didn't quite work. I kind of missed him.
Oh, you should shoot it.
Oh shit! I also missed him.
Maybe I can't actually. I'm out of ammo.
He's okay, dead. Good. I got him. I'm gonna heal up just before the line.
Oh, there's an ammo box over here.
Nice.
Oh, glorious.
Okay, now remember, don't leave anyone behind over here.
Yeah, good guys.
Ammunition here.
Ammo.
Oh. Oh. My partner just brought me stuffed peppers.
Nice. Behind.
We ready?
No.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna not die. God damn it, I dropped down because I didn't want to be stuck in the same position as last time.
Okay.
Alright, I'll go drop down with you.
Yeah, and we're in Paris. We're in Paris.
Okay.
It's all good.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, let's get
away. Oh god. Run.
Yeah, we'll just hide up in here and fight them. No, get over here.
Yeah.
Drop down at least.
There's medical supplies in the chest to our right if anybody needs them.
I think Slade needs it more.
That seemed to work out okay.
Yeah, that worked real well.
Yeah, they kind of just dropped on our swords.
Choke points.
Even I can't fight with the arm.
We're gonna fall if we.
Whoa! Who's those doves? That's a dwarf.
Right? You saw the doves too? I'm not crazy.
Slade, did you just do something?
What?
Did you just do something?
Yeah, I just healed.
Oh, of course.
Doves just come out of dwarves when they fucking kill.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Wow.
You've got some nose physics going on, Slade. Because your beard.
The nose what?
Your nose has, like, independent little animations to go with your beard wiggling physics.
Oh, awesome.
Pretty.
All about those beard wiggles.
What the beard? Oh, they're climbing up to drop down and wait. Nope, they're not. They're all dead. I will die if I use a single bit more magic.
Oh,
I found nothing. Never mind.
I have a chest. Does it have any? Yes, it has potions of strength in it.
Out we go.
Going up the stairs. Yep.
Hey, there's a potion of speed there.
Oh, I'm gonna swap that out for my. Where is it?
I went to the dwarf.
Oh, shit. Hey, guys.
Go back to the bottom?
Yeah, let's go up the stairs.
Oh, actually. Just to make it more.
We're not. They're all dead now.
This guy. This guy. They are really persistent. Hey, and make it. Yeah, there's a lot of guys that my arm just got cut off animation. It's very hideous.
I find that being naked tends to people make people more persistent.
Naked and persistent.
Just in general.
It leaves the world the way you came into it. Naked and persistent.
I think it's gross. It's kind of wedged everywhere.
How one would die, naked and persistent. It's a real Randy Quaid situation I'm picturing here. Hey guys, can we get into this?
Lore.
Oh shit! Lobadier.
Okay, I'm just gonna chill.
Yeah, I'm just gonna chill. Found ammunition for
you lot. Hey,
oh,
I like ammo.
Fucking ammo crate if anybody wants it.
Yeah, it's a full ammo crate, so let's grab it.
Jiggling? Yeah, he just jiggles. Wait, can we get that guy who's back here?
Yeah, there's also Lore back here.
Lore?
Over here, I think. Maybe it's gone now.
Lore's over here. No, I got it.
Oh, there's the lore.
There's something coming.
How was this guy locked back behind there?
Hello.
Coming.
Thank you.
Alright.
We're all together?
Yep.
And we're gonna stay together, right?
Yeah,
he says to himself.
I'm gonna use this potion immediately. I'm gonna take another one.
There's another chest down there. Let's just stay up here for a second and knock him back. You're ineffective.
Oh, I hear some whispering. Assassin!
Shit, he's right next to me. I'm down. Thank you. It was a really quick.
There he is again.
Alive.
Bomb over here.
Ooh, I already have one, but.
And another bomb. Down down below.
I like him better.
So, and another bomb.
We want to make our stand. Not last, our first stand.
Okay, there's just tons of bombs down here, so if we need to.
Bombs for days, yeah.
Should we stick to high ground or low ground?
High ground.
Yeah, high ground. With my shield, I can push them off, and then they have to run back up.
Yeah, so let's all make it all the way up to the top, and then stone the horn.
Yeah, so we want to hang out on this little semicircle? No, that seems like really hard to.
Yeah, let's just
stand on this.
Yeah, stand here. Then we can watch our left and right.
Yeah. Put her back to the wall. Unless they come over the wall, of course, or through this window. Okay.
I'm gonna toot the horn.
Toot it.
Tooting. Toot.
Who's looking left? Who's looking right? Let's have like a dedicated.
Packmaster. Got me.
The trick is to duck at the last moment. If anybody sees like a shitload of guys starting to
happen, they're coming on the left, on the left, on the left.
Got left
it.
And right.
But yeah, just like let me know if you see a good path or a bomb or an AoE.
I fell down.
Oh, I think Elvac's cut off because we're all on the right.
We'll throw a path for Elvac.
Wait, can you guys retreat back up the stairs?
Yep, we're good.
Getting further away from the defense again.
Okay.
Come back to the.
They're coming down again.
Coming from behind. Okay, we can get over here. here. How are you guys doing upstairs? Still good?
Just hacking away.
Cool. I hear we're gonna get a gas rat.
No, this is
Storm. You've got
upstairs.
There it is.
Oh my god. I'm stuck.
Hey, I'm stuck too. Coming to you guys.
I'm still on the stairs. Heal up in front.
Ah, shit, sorry, that was so broken. I need cover if I can revive him.
They're throwing poison.
I'm down the stairs.
God damn it, we got separated. Ah, fuck, I got knocked out the stairs. I killed him.
What? I got hit while I was healing. Okay,
yeah,
I'm up the stairs.
Run away and heal.
Ah, fuck. Alright.
God damn.
Yeah, there was
We should have stayed at the top of the stairs. You guys kept getting further and further down.
Yeah.
Yeah. Also, the storm vermin, I can't really deal with them, and they just kind of appeared.
Yeah. Well, so what happens is they came over the wall, and then I was cut off because they were between me and you.
Yeah.
You guys were taken from both sides. Damn. What are the odds of us having the exact same?
Whoops.
To inventory.
Is there anything different?
I think I got some. I got some twin swords for the ranged elf lady.
Hey.
What did my loot die do? Or I think it's probably only if you win.
Probably.
Sad.
Die!
I wanna tap this keg!
Die, lore!
Oh, so much lore. Oh, there's clans. Cool.
Uber Shrike. I think you might have to beat the level to get the lore, actually. So much for that.
So what are we gonna do? Are we gonna beat the level?
Not sure, because I am getting a little tired.
Do one last attempt or call it here.
I'm down for whatever.
Yeah. I think I might personally have to call it here.
Alright, well, we can
back
pick it up next time.
on our definitely gonna win session.
Don't forget to check that stash of yours.
Yeah, I'm fine with like hanging out or something. It's just like I'm getting a little like sleepy eyed. Also, I think losing so many times, like, so close to the end is, like, getting to me.
It's a little demoralizing.
Yeah, a little bit.
It's like, I love Pandemic, but I can't play it 3 times in a row because I'm going to lose 3 times in a row.
Yeah.
Still never won that one.
Do you guys want to do one more just on easy and just be like, we can fucking do this?
That actually sounds good.
Yeah, I'm down for that.
I'd do that.
Yeah. Do you want to do one we've done before or a new one?
Let's do the wizard one.
Yeah, let's do the wizard one on easy.
I want to see what's going on at the end there with the whole time warp or whatever.
Bet it's Gabe-fin related.
What is the Hall of Illusion?
Oh. Easy wizard. Start game. Wait, no, I haven't read it. That's the right F.
So, you wonder why the rat men haven't attacked? Grey magic, that's why.
Grey magic? how Warhammer.
But the magic's faded, and that is far from good news. Find the wizard and solve the problem.
Because, you see, Warhammer is a morally complex universe. There's no blacks and whites, it's just gray. Gray magic.
I think there's
gray
no
and skulls.
I think Warhammer's whole thing is that there's no white. Like, there's black, and then there's, like, dark gray.
There's dark gray, yeah.
No one is good. I guess, I feel like the Tau in 40k are the only good race in any of there.
Yeah, they're still not objectively good.
You're either grim or you're dark.
Figure out the details once we find him.
Yes, let's find that cleverly hidden entrance, shall we?
Create a diagram or live long enough to see yourself get dark.
Nice kill I've ever made.
Wizard's way.
Unrelentingly bleak.
It's the wizard's way or the highway.
Into the apothecary. We may find a way through to the tower.
Great bar.
Into the apothecary.
You're a driven man, Saltpyre.
I have Sigmar's teeth. What was that?
Assassin and storm vermin. Oh, I can kill
the gutter runner. You might want to come back.
You? Why?
Oh.
I'll come back.
Okay, I guess I'll use this.
That's better.
Oh, there is good
Try
shit.
The, Bretonian guards! Keep your feet on the ground!
Okay.
Good. Does somebody want this potion of strength?
Where are those?
You actually all start out. Uneasy, it seems like we'd all start out with the potion.
My character just say typical gray wizards.
Like a gray wizard. An average gray wizard.
Hey, marksman, eh? All of us are aim for the head! Get behind my shield!
Naked rats!
Naked boys!
Hairless rats. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Rats behind you, Jim.
Yeah, I got him.
Pretty good. Well modeled skater. Some real verb. Oh shit, there's a Gatling gun.
Oh,
Not anymore.
Hell yes. Oh, I got this small fire I guess we're supposed to put away. Oh god, they're all over me.
Stairs.
Yep, up the stairs.
The stairs? Oh, you guys went up the stairs. Wait.
Oh, it's in here.
A dead end. Did you learn that, me army?
Tons of ammo. Oh, and a tome.
Nice.
Hey, someone's gotta carry it.
I'll carry it.
Oh, lots of healing stuff.
Ooh, lots of healing stuff indeed.
Yeah, someone else should use up and take.
I'm gonna go ahead and use mine. Fuck it.
Ryland too? Yeah, nice.
I found a bomb too.
Oh, I actually kind of want one of those.
Wait, there's a lore thing.
Oh, yeah.
Out here.
Oh, attack for the shadows. There,
got a runner. I really love what they describe what they're doing.
Come back here.
There's something scampering about.
Oh, there's an army of storm vermin.
Oh boy.
You can hear them marching.
But we don't have eyes on them.
Yeah, I have eyes on them. I'm shooting. I'm gonna start shooting at them. Oh, they're jumping up.
Oh, hey, hi, oh boy. Oh, hey, assassin.
Oh, it got me. Trying to take on three was maybe too many. Thank you.
Welcome. Fucked up.
Now where are we going?
Down this side, I think.
Oops.
Oh, here's a ladder.
Over. Oh, maybe this door over here. Yeah. Oh. Fuck.
Hold on that bit.
More med supplies over here.
Oh wow, yeah, medical supplies.
Where?
I think you guys made a jump. I fell down.
Yeah, we're up here with medical supplies. Oh! This is the entrance to the rest of the tower, if I remember. There's that board up there.
I found him.
Elvac, do you want to regroup with the rest of the...
Yeah.
You and I trapped it over here.
Down?
No, we're all...
Let's go down in the middle.
We'll go down. Oh, are you kidding me?
Blood and fur, delightful.
Cheers. Oh, that's a healing item. Yeah, I'm gonna use that and pick up my tome again.
I'm going back up to grab a heal. Or, I guess. No, I just used heal. What am I saying?
I am lost.
No, we're good. We're all
okay.
Up here. The same place.
No ale, no gold, no interest.
How closely should we be checking the floors?
You mean for items?
Or like, I mean, did we determine if the tomes are essential or not essential?
I don't know what the tome is.
Non-essential.
I think you get like stuff.
For collecting all three tomes.
See? There's a hook rat!
Hook rat. Get down!
Scaven gun! Oh, Scaven gun?
Oh, hey, yeah.
Keep focused! Stay in the game!
Oh, there's another one! Oh god, oh god.
Burn them all!
Okay, oh, a chest. Ooh, a healing drop.
Can I grab that?
Yeah, grab it. You can hold on to it. That'd be good.
Another chest.
Oh, this is where we drop down to.
There was a way. We back this way.
Yeah, there was like an extra thing.
Yeah, because that's the courtyard.
This way. Or not. Maybe this is just a loop back.
Oh, they're behind.
Dead end, definitely.
Well, yeah. It leads to this
ammo. Oh,
ammo.
Right.
Yeah.
I found
out. Oh, no. Hey, a tome. Yeah, heal up and then get the tome.
I need to rally.
Here we go.
Okay.
There we go. One more medical spot. Somebody wants it. Slade, do you want to heal and then grab this?
I fell down a ways ago.
Oh, Slade. Yeah, fall back. You're way far. Oh, you're...
It's cool though. Killed myself a Packmaster.
Okay, well, I'm right above you.
Well, I guess we'll just snipe. Take
that, Skaven.
Gonna break that chain.
What a great park.
I'll kill every one of them.
Oh, I thought you said I'll kill everyone. But like it,
oh, that's
in
you.
Heretic lost. He just.
Oh, hey.
There's a few of them.
No, where's the assassin?
Oh, there's an assassin on me.
Cut him off. Not that slave, he's still did that. Yes. Oh, there's the assassin.
That's on me. It's
nope.
Stabbing
oh,
me.
Two. Yeah.
Get through the gate.
Yep, through the gate. It's a lot easier to defend from this side. Oh,
sorry.
Oh shit. It's gonna be beat me to the explosion punch.
Close.
Yeah, we're on
this corner.
I am on a lot of fire.
Oh, who's here? Oh, this is a friend.
Yeah? Hello, friend! Oof. Probably cool with the fire. I'm just keeping up on fire.
There's a bomb here.
Is that conveyed?
Yeah,
like, does it show us that you're on fire?
More like, yeah, because my screen is covered in flames when I'm getting rid of excess. Lore.
Ooh, lore.
Lore.
Lore about Manon.
Mmm.
I
love Manon.
I got the Light Order.
What'd you get?
Light Order.
For rigging sets.
Enjoy this car,
sure.
Glory. It won't last.
Watch out. Oh, cool. We're at the cool room. Totally pro dudes go to hang out.
Good shot.
What was that?
The room is covered in bombs, by the way.
Oh, here's a sideways chest.
With a sideways bomb in it.
Alright.
Was that unnecessary?
I mean, you can go pick up the other bomb.
Yeah, and someone else grabbed it.
Oh, okay.
That's what I was doing, though.
There's plenty of bombs.
Yeah. Plenty of bombs in the sea.
All of knowledge.
Helpful, Frank. Oh, you can walk in the bookcases.
Oh. Oh,
yeah,
no.
What if this
I fell off.
Should probably stop covering it. Hey, I've got a full chest over here, it looks like. You guys come to me?
I see it.
Yep.
Yeah. Ooh, medical supplies.
Nice, hey, see?
Yeah, maybe slave
ammo thing right here.
Let me heal up.
I'm just gonna stay up here. This is pretty rad.
One moment!
Yeah, that seems actually kind of wise for you.
Ammunition!
Ammo.
Oh, wow.
Full
yeah.
Ammo.
Got some guys head your way.
Check behind, too.
Empty chest.
Look in. Nope, we're clear behind. Yeah, I don't think I can make it. For me. Yeah, might be too big.
Nice
job. Yeah. Back down here with the
Well, the humans in the north.
It was beautiful while it lasted. You all look like ants from up there. That was more what I meant.
Stay out of its sight!
Just got these paintings are ridiculous. They're clearly just scans from the fucking books.
The rattling target! You get rid of him!
Where is he? Oh, he's... We can just leave. There's no reason
Yeah, fuck this guy.
Oh, we got him.
Oh, awesome.
Oh, there
you are.
Right.
Hall
of
Illusion.
Oh, I wonder.
Oh.
There's gonna be more graph flare.
Oh, here comes the big boy.
Oh, bad ogre. Bad ogre. Oh, God. Oh, God. I am. Why does he keep hitting me? Help! I'm being dragged by a pack rat. Help! Oh boy, you guys are in the same area. Oh, this sucks. You keep dragging me into the pit. Oh, God.
Okay, I'm distracting the ogre.
Awesome. I'm still not dead, so we got time. Yeah, you're.
Oh, I'm so close to getting you!
Oh, you got me. Thank you.
Oh, Slade. Holy Slade, actually. Oh, no!
Oh,
ogre!
God, he's here. I'm gonna lay down a bomb.
Slade's alive.
I killed him as he threw me all the way across the room.
Awesome. Oh, thank you. Right there. Thank you, sir.
I hit him in the face right as he threw me.
Upside down chest?
And I got a Chivo.
Wow, I bet.
I am so lost.
Alive?
I don't know. Oh my god, I have no health.
Alvac, you and I have to cross back over, I think, to get back up.
Oh, I found the last tome.
Where am I?
Oh, shit. So, I'm gonna go across the library and then back up there. Ammunition.
Yeah, I'll follow you.
The tome is there?
Yeah, tome's right in front of me.
Someone let me know if you find healing items.
I have one. I will heal you when you get here.
That would be very kind.
And then we can pick up the last tome.
Yeah, I actually just use my health so I can grab it.
Hold still, Sergeant.
Oh,
never mind.
Thank you.
Yo.
Eyes peeled, people.
Whoa. Nice.
Whoa.
You got the tome?
Tome's collected. 3 of 3.
Alright.
I did not make it back up.
Yeah, you guys are gonna have to go back through the library and then around. We'll wait for you.
Wow.
Yeah. While we're here.
Jesus, this guy threw me.
Oh, there's a thing.
Yeah, I hear it.
Assassin.
Yeah. Well, buddy system.
Oh, shit. Alright, we're good. Chest.
It's got me. Nice kill!
Oh shit, he's got me!
Okay, okay, let's get to that quickly.
Alright, we're alright. It was weirdly just a lone assassin and a lone pack rat. They're not very effective without buddies. Found a healing drought. Who wants it?
Get out of its sight!
I'll take it.
Oh. Got her.
Actually, I'll take the supplies, and Rylan, you can get the healing drought.
Oh, shit, I love that. I didn't realize there were more. Who the fuck's jumps are those? I feel like I never see them except when I'm going around a corner or something.
Whoa. Bomb and chest. Oh,
oh
well.
Hey, I like a bomb. No.
Loot die. Yeah.
Still don't know what that does.
Fucking loot die.
Loot die for the loot guy.
Lore.
Got all three.
Lore? Where lore?
Lore crate.
Lore. Sienna Fugonas, Bright Wizard.
Oh, that's a great name. I got the Jade Order. Oh, we got another Storm Boyo coming.
Well, that would be my cue to hammer his brains out. Fall down?
There's a bunch of
nakeds
coming behind us.
Oh, okay. Thank you, boys. Oh, well.
Wow. I'm gonna use a bomb. Oh, that might have been a waste. Oh, well.
We'll find another one.
No such thing as a bad bomb.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
So this is where we get some...
Can someone come check out this level design disaster over here?
Oh, yeah.
What is going on?
What?
What the fuck?
Yeah, poison rat.
Okay.
Why?
Just...
Clearly, so they have a breaking line of sights for stuff to spawn.
Yeah.
Like, I just watched the poison globe spawn from up here, and there's nothing packed there.
Yep.
We're teleported.
Oh, I haven't
teleported.
Yeah, me too.
Keep your eyes
oh, shit.
Together,
the bomb. I forgot.
Wait. Should we go back? Go back.
Can we? Oh, yeah. Good idea. Like, clear this first before we aggro the ogre. Great idea.
Or maybe there's...
That might not be an ogre because we already killed him.
Oh, you think if that was the same ogre?
Well, like, yeah.
Like Left 4 Dead style?
Yeah.
There will be something, Harry.
Wow. Eldek, you just fired your gun inside of my head. It's very strange. Oh, yeah, there's no ogre. Cool.
Yep. Right. Oh my god.
Teleport again? Yeah.
Teleported back.
The Hall of Illusions!
Too spooky.
Close now.
Too spooky for me.
Ammunition here.
Whoa. Here's all the good
this
stuff.
This will do our humans good.
That's my favorite one so far.
This will do our humans good.
Yeah, he really...
Like,
let me heal sure. off.
There's some healing stuff.
Very Elizabethan.
What was it he said about his balls? How you handle the globes?
Slade, do you want to heal up?
Sure, I'll take it.
I could use a bomb there.
I think it's Bacho, you need it more.
Okay. Yeah.
A few seconds is all I need.
Okay, cool.
Alright. Let's...
Whoa.
Over
here!
I am the one who sees. You sound like a Chino mascot or something. like a fudge mascot.
Oh my god. I'm dying. I guess we should prepare before we talk to him.
I've got everything except for a bomb. Let me find some bomb. I'd like one.
Yeah, I'm gonna look around for stuff too.
Yeah, I could use a bomb.
Wow, thank god we found all the tomes. I bet he would have made us backtrack to him. No, that seems crazy.
Yeah, it does
seem
crazy.
Seems impossible.
Possible.
Is there a sprint button?
Sorry?
Is there a sprint button? No?
I think you're always running, and when you try to run, you walk. It's in my experience. So there's some scattered health potions around them. I don't know what these towers are for. I feel like those are going to become important. Not towers, they're like stabs surrounded by candles.
Yeah, I see the healing. That should be good, just close by. Should we stay on the center?
I think we should stay like over here, maybe.
Yeah, or in this back corner or something.
Well, what about the top level? There's very little floor space for them to come up.
Yeah. Okay. Here?
Yeah, someone has to talk to the
Lord. I got it.
I like the look of over here.
I'm gonna wait for you guys to.
Okay, go ahead and talk.
Let me make sure where the closest ladder to you is.
Right here.
Right there. Okay, yeah. Alright.
Good! Now I do my part, and you do yours.
Now I do my part.
Ooh! Okay, Zordon. Fantasy Zordon.
Fantasy Zordon. I mean, that was a thing.
Oh, there's a health bar thing. Whoa, we gotta defend this thing.
Oh, I thought it was attacking them.
Oh, shit. We gotta defend. Yeah, they're coming. The one down below.
Use the buddy system.
Ah!
Shit, I'm not with my buddy. So, Elvac, you, I guess you and I got this side.
Yo.
Cool. It's cool because we're on the side.
We can see the time like right for here. Some rats
catching. Where?
Come on, oh, yeah, so you can see the other one through this hole. Burning fire.
Storm Rat.
They're coming up on our back flank.
Got a Storm Rat. Oh, another one.
I'm joining you guys. Everybody group up together.
Shit, where are you?
We're all together.
I only see Gaz. Oh, no, you are all together. I'm gonna stay up here.
Look behind you.
Yep, good call.
Rattling gun.
Oh god.
More potions. Assassins.
Kill two gunners.
Watch out the ninja.
I don't know where he went.
They disappeared.
Yeah.
I don't even know which bark man is me.
I'm gonna go ahead and push the speed. We're okay. Nope. They haven't taken any damage so far.
Yeah, I think I might change though.
Wow, potion of speed actually slows down your voices. That's pretty crazy.
They're coming from the other side.
Protect the wards! What a real adventure time was.
Where are they coming? They're coming below.
Yep.
And now they're coming from the back.
Front two wards taking damage. Oh, yep. else ranged hit one of the front two ones, I can't shoot again for a while.
I'm half for it.
I think we're good.
Yep. Wow, I like easy.
Yeah. More speed. Oh shit.
Oh, I couldn't see, but I killed him. Got him.
Focus power.
Power. Get
ready. How he started to sound a little bit like the oh, there's that gas guy.
Got him.
Sounds kind of like the priest in Princess Bride.
Power.
Wow. Twoo wow.
Yeah, well. That was a cheeky little boy. Oh, damn it, they didn't realize you were right there. Like, you were just knocking straight off the fucking cliff.
Hell yeah.
They did not need to shoot there.
Weird stone operators!
Oh, yeah, hey! Oh, hey. Rattling Gunner. Rattling Gunner's dead. Oh, no! Help! I'm kind of overwhelmed right now. Nope, I'm alright. Alright, I remembered how to use my sword. front left one looks like it's real bad.
And there's a special... No, that's Slade. Keep thinking Slade is a special boy. A special rat boy. But it's just a dwarf.
Yeah.
Very cool. Dwarf from one of those movies with Vincent Steve Ellie.
It is done. My splendid work.
Oh, okay.
Meat shields.
Now meat shields.
Nice.
Did he really call us that?
Yep. That's called humor.
Fiona's playing in Virginia? Shit.
Oh, on stream? Damn.
I don't know if it's on stream or not, I just gotta see.
Oh, right, I remember that being, I think it was a gift thing. She is doing a stream, and I was like, I haven't played that. I'm not gonna watch that.
Yeah, considering it's like a purely narrative experience.
Yeah, she's done a few of those on the gift stream, which are good if you've done them already, like watching the Beginner's Guide one was great, but...
Oh, yeah, I just skipped that one.
Not if you haven't already.
Oh, hey.
Ah, I'm pulled.
I'm out of ammo.
Me too.
Gotcha.
I hit him once, so he was pretty low. But, yeah, actually...
What? Do you want to look for loot? What is it?
No, I'll go.
Yay, but... victorious.
Hey! We should still open Fiona's stream and put it on mute. Because she needs all the viewers she can, because she's up for partnership this week.
Oh, right. Yeah, I don't know if I can do that.
Tom's collected it.
A streaming going on at my house at the moment.
Oh, I got some stuff. Got some swords I can't use.
Yeah, me too.
And I can roll for more loot? What the fuck?
Yeah, man. Ronald's bones. Do I select something, or...?
I think the only button is roll.
Oh, shit. If you carried a tome, you have a better ratio of success? That's pretty cool.
Oh, I got an axe.
Oh, I got a gun. I think... I hope it's a gun I can use.
Templar axe.
Repeater handgun. Yeah, outrider.
Sword.
Who's the outrider?
Fiona's not streaming.
Oh.
here. It's, I think she's just playing Virginia for.
She might be setting up too. Damn, Slade, nice work.
Thank you.
Wow. I just killed a lot of fucking people. Damn, Slade, nice. Sorry, I was looking at headshots. Damn, Slade.
Yeah, 231 kills.
More than everybody.
Far more than everybody. Dwarf is good.
Dwarf is pretty good.
That the dwarf is the crossbow, right? That was all the headshots.
I thought which man was the
crossbow? Which man was the headshots?
Dwarfs also have crossbows.
Yep.
Okay. Cool.
Oh, Fiona said that they had a power outage.
Yep, oh, power outage.
Ark at you. What news?
They had everything ready to go, and then they had to.
That sucks.
Got a great axe, though.
I have an axe, too, now. Oh, it's really fast.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, you're just not wailing with that axe.
I have a repeater handgun. I think I have a machine gun now. Oh no, it's just a fast one.
Oh, okay. I can unlock this trait on it.
How do you unlock?
You just go to the forge and hit upgrade. Go to upgrade.
Upgrade. Oh, and I actually have the money.
Yeah, I do too. So I'm just gonna unlock it immediately.
Nice.
Also reminded that you can equip the right trinket to get drops for the specific character you.
Okay.
When you're looking at stats for a weapon, what do targets mean? It says damage, speed, targets.
Well, I guess that means how many you can hit.
Oh.
Cool.
Wow, they have some pretty nice weapon animations.
It's nice having 8 bullets instead of 1.
Oh, wow.
I can look at my axe. That's like a multi-barreled rifle.
Yeah, it's kind of weird. Kind of looks like a Gatling gun.
Yeah, it does.
All right. Good rat hunting, everybody.
Yeah, that was good. Get to win one finally.
Yeah. Hooray, easy. Maybe we'll try normal again next time. Maybe.
Maybe.
Get new weapons for next time.
Yeah. Alrighty. Well, I will catch you guys later.
Mm-hmm. See you later.
Bye.
Remember,
bye.
Go and have a look-see in your stash when you want to change equipment.
Boop. And stream goes...